Question. What are the exceptions to the non-retroactive application of tax rulings? Answer. The exceptions to the non-retroactive application of tax rulings are the following. Where the taxpayer deliberately misstates or omits material facts from the return or any document required of him by the BIR. Where the facts subsequently gathered by the BIR are materially different from the facts on which the ruling is based. Or where the taxpayer acted in bad faith.